नमस्कार, मैं हूं डॉक्टर के के अग्रवाल, प्रेसिडेंट हार्ट केयर फाउंडेशन ऑफ इंडिया एंड ग्रुप एडिटर इन चीफ मेटटॉक्स। इज देयर अ मेंशन इन भगवद गीता अबाउट कॉन्शियस ईटिंग? यस, भगवद गीता टॉक्स अबाउट कॉन्शियस ईटिंग। व्हाट एवर यू डू लिविंग इन द प्रेजेंट, कॉन्शियस लिविंग कम्स इन चैप्टर 9 वर्स 27। लेट्स लिसन।
यदश्नासि यज्जुहोषि ददासि यत् यत्तपस्यसि कौन्तेय तत्कुरुष्व मदर्पणम्।
What it says is, whatever you do, your actions, whatever you eat, whatever you offer in sacrifice, whatever you donate, whatever you practice as penance, O Kaunteya, offer it to me. Me means consciousness. Here we need to understand the Advaita philosophy. The God is in me, Aham Brahmasmi, Tattvamasi, the God is in you. The same God is in me and you. Therefore, my consciousness is the God. Therefore, whatever you offer, offer to my consciousness. Therefore, I need to be in an undisturbed state of mind when I am giving or receiving anything. If I am giving or receiving anything in a sympathetic state of mind, it will not be converted into positive chemicals in my body. Say I am weeping, I am disturbed, I am agitated, and at that time if I eat, I will develop chemicals which are negative, neuropeptides which produces me negative thoughts. On the contrary, if I am absolutely relaxed, and during that stage of relaxation, during that state of yogic mind, if I eat sattvic food, that will be converted into healing neuropeptides. Therefore, whatever you eat, you offer it to your consciousness. For that, you have to be in a state of consciousness. That means in a state of parasympathetic mode. And that you can do by concentrating on the present. Say like food, you concentrate on the food. When you are donating, concentrate on your, give it from the heart. When you are doing any action, concentrate on that action. Say for example, if you are eating, just concentrate on the eating with your five senses. Uska sparsh kaisa hai, uska taste kaisa hai, uska ras kaisa hai, uski feeling kaisi hai, uski sounds kaisi hai. Tab aap kya karoge? Neither you will be in the past nor in the future. You will be in the present. So therefore, yat karoshi, whatever you do, ahamasi, that means whatever you eat, Joshi, you offer in sacrifice, Dadasi, you donate, Tapasyasi, whatever you practice as penance, He Kaunteya, He Arjuna, Tat Kurushva Madaparnam, whatever you do, He Kaunteya, offer it to me. So therefore, this Bhagavad Gita shlok basically talks about is to take conscious-based decision. And for that, you need to be in an extreme degree of parasympathetic state of mind. You need to be relaxed. You can do shavasana before you take any action. You are more positive 2 to 6 in the evening, the vata period. Therefore, early in the morning 2 to 6 or late in the evening 2 to 6, you have more chances of creativity. You are more relaxed. Therefore, whatever you do, your objective is to control your mind. And when your mind is controlled, your creativity is more. And at that time, in a relaxed state of mind, if you eat, it is more helpful. You will eat less and you will produce more. Thank you.